Here's your daily update. Newsman Dennis Daly offers his take on the events of the day in another daily video blog.
Hi, and thanks again, everybody. When was the last time you went to have your car fixed? Well, if it was an expensive car and you had the money, you probably went to a dealership like this, where it's so clean you can eat off the floor. If not, you just went to a mom-and-pop place. But one thing is absolutely for certain. The days of the shade tree mechanic are over. Maybe in the beginning of the auto era, you could fix your own car, and they needed fixing a lot. But the more expensive models, such as this Graham Page, needed professional care. Of course, if you were wealthy enough to afford a Graham Page, you were wealthy enough to have it fixed. But look under the hood of today's cars. The engine compartment is nearly full. And so today's mechanics are not just basic oil change mechanics. They have to be computer technicians also. And there's a great shortfall. Millions of mechanics are needed. But some young people find they can make more money being a tattoo artist than being a mechanic. That's why anytime you take your car in, there's going to be a long, long line. You really, even if you have the parts, have a hard time fixing your car yourself. You have to trust it to a technician who now has to know just about everything. I'm Dennis Daly with your daily news update.